we do have a momentary break from the Infinite and Gunrunner's upcoming match. We will continue with another one. It's the lower bracket, Bonzai versus Elite Tigers. We do see Bonzai picking up another round here, and it's going to make it 2-1. Tix, you want to do the honors of a quick rest around down, or?
Yeah, I'll have a quick rest around down, no problems at all for the Bonzai. So we've got Marcin, Samu, Timo, Lackey, and Kaspero. And for the Elite Tigers, we've got Suko, Tuvi, Irvin, Gregor, and Serki. For this one, 2-1 already. Favour of Bonzai. But they are on the defensive side. Grenades are going to be going out. It's a very, very slow paced map, usually, this one. And no opening frags as of yet, but whoever makes a mistake first, likely to get it, and that is going to be Elite Tigers. 2v getting taken down there from Kima's trench gun. Put him on the back foot straight away. You want to try and keep as many players up as possible while you are attacking. Still very quiet. Not a lot of movement. A lot of defensive covering happening. But Irving does get a kill there onto Kima. That's the trench gun down. That could make it a little bit easier there for him. But still MP44s off. And the scope still up. But Gregor getting himself a fantastic headshot there onto Marcin. They're coming round now. Getting himself heavily tagged up but not fragged. He's just going to run himself out of there. No problems at all. Here's the scope, Gregor. Battling up against Kaspero. But Lackey does come round with that MP44 taking down Irving. Durkey taking down Samudo. Two players still up here for Bonzai, but Elite Tigers. Not too much time to play with at the moment. Got about 30 seconds left. Gonna have to start making a move onto a bomb site relatively soon. Sada Kaspero does take down Suko. That's going to... Oh, Kaspero getting himself heavily tagged up and no frag. Serki with two players defined. Full 13 seconds on the clock. And Gregor is taken down for Kaspero's Luger. And ultimately being shut down. And a really, really great round there from Kaspero. Does pick it up and that's going to be 3-1 the score.
Yeah, and it is at the lower bracket, of course. And best of one. Bonzai being on the defense, the favorable side, of course, on his map. Opening frags as of yet. Cisco is gonna try out the nade, of course. In fact, already pushed up on the church. He's gonna be causing a lot of trouble for maybe Tigers. Yeah. Got picked up. That nade nearly landing on him. He's managed to survive there, but he's gonna retreat to the safety of the A bomb site. Check out the nade in process. You see the Tigers going for a full mid push. Finally, the opening frag has landed. Courtesy of Marcin. Tiff one down, Cam also into Cisco. Tigers now in trouble. I do seem to get the CI on the occasion. Not sure if you have the same problem as well. They're pushing around though. Marcin is over at the church. Picks off Serki, does know another player is over there. Wait for it. Oh, players coming in the back. Irvin and Gregor, in fact, it wasn't there. His teammate just making that sound. Still though, 2-4. Irvin and Gregor gonna have to go big. Bang goes for a couple of shots to the half track side. German over there just keeps jumping around. That's Kellas finally being picked up by Gregor's MP44. Oh, Lackey being tagged up as well. Kasper will pick up Irving. Wow, Kasper is there to mop it up. Gregor down with the grenade frag from him. 1-year score. 3-round lead to Bonzai.
See, now very, very good, defensive display here from Bonzai. Work, it would appear. Standard going to be doing some standard sal grenades, no early frags just yet. Shots being rattled off here. Nothing out of the ordinary, very slow start. Gregory's working his way in towards that middle, he does have the sniper in hand. Still very slow. Seems to be a bit more of an aggressive play here, but Kima is the first man to get the shot there to be first man to go down. Headshot there from Irving with the MP, with the Thompson, but Samu down, taking down Cisco, with Gregor taking down Kima as well. 3 versus 3. Irving, Serki and Gregor still up, but Samu and Lackey. Last players left, because Caspero gets taken down there by Serki. Coming in to the bomb site, but casual as you like, Irving's going to get that bomb down. Lackey though, taking down Irving with a headshot with the M1 Garand. Wait, oh, could have got mistaken there. Still, yeah, that's right. Lackey, still with it all to do, has the bomb in his sight, but Gregor and Serki still to find. Serki's going to be playing it very tight in towards that castle ruins, or church ruins, sorry. Fake. Serki's not going to go for the peak though. Going to be another one around, and they played that fantastically well there for the bait. Gregor is going to get himself the frag in the back, taking down Lackey, and that's going to be 4-2 the score.
Yeah, and I do think we shouldn't underestimate the Elite Tigers in the slightest, so we'll pick up with Gregor. I did see him do some phenomenal stuff yesterday during the group phase. Doesn't seem to be landing some shots, but nobody's there picking him. I gotta be sitting in Kin. We don't wanna be losing any more rounds. So we can see the Tigers are gonna get their approach on the way. Tefon gets shut down by Marcin. Marcin once again onto Irving. Nate's coming in, Cisco dead! Kemal will shut down Gregor, all onto Serki. 5 more players to go, a full lineup of Bonsai. Get tanked up and fragged by Marcin, get himself a hat trick. 2-year score.
Fantastic. Exactly what I like to be seeing. Good plays throughout. I'm going to take it away here. With 2v, what this guy's going to do. He's currently bottom fragging, but I think he's got something up his sleeve just now. Gregor is actually going to open up there onto Samu. An ideal start here for Elite Tigers as they're going to make their way in towards the B site, it would appear. Looks like a mid and B push. Martin sitting tight, waiting for the rain and aids to stop before he makes any more advancements. Still nothing for Serki. Does take down Kima, that's the B side that's been opened up now, I believe. But Lackey is sitting in there waiting. MP44 to hand, waiting on B side, but Marcin coming around taking down Cisco. But Gregor quickly to win that scope battle there against Caspero. Caspero and 2B. Coming around onto Marcin with a headshot there, and it's all up to Lackey, who does in fact find the frag there onto Gregor, and done very well to get the headshot there onto Irving. Still two players for Elite Tigers to find. Lackey. These one going in towards the church ruins. Does see one. Yeah, one he knows is going to be close as well, but it's going to be a similar situation with the bait. Bomb's been planted. It looks like Serki's going to try and get himself up in. No, he's going to go up and around, and 2v heavily tagging him up. Serki's going to do a right circle round there onto Lackey, and I think Lackey is going to get particularly unlucky here because he's going to get shot in the back, I believe. Heavily tagged up here by Serki. 2v is going to try and go out for the peak as well. Can't believe he hasn't died yet.
Wow.
Fakes that bomb. Hasn't got it. He's got still got a little bit of time to play with. Unlucky not to get the frag there though, and it's going to be just a game of cat and mouse, and he's not going to know which one to go for. But the pistol does come out, trying to get some style points. Oh, why is he not dead yet?
Finally, he refuses today.
Trench gun from 2B gets him taken down, and that's a really unlucky round. I feel as if he would have got one of those frags at least, he would have probably would have clutched that round, you know. But again, a very solid display from Elite Tigers, getting a nice round in there on attack.
I'm too quiet apparently, but we'll fix that later.
Hey, me?
No, I am.
Oh.
Don't know why. Seemed fine on yesterday. But hey, Caspar will get the opening frag onto Serki. Do you see Elite Tigers going towards the graveyard? Bonsai. Could bury them there. He will be sitting on B. Gregor looking for peaks over at Spawn House, but being given by Bonzai. Casper is holding the church cross. Got scope. Irving's gonna toss out some nades together with his teammates. In fact, he's got two nades! One from Cirque as well. Tough one. Does shut down Casper and that's scope down! I don't know how he got that frag onto Casper, but quite impressive nonetheless. Samuel shut down Tough One. Sam will be watching the splash. Emma spraying out the shotgun. It's the orphanage. Does landed onto Irving. Nice smoke shot there. But of course, you could see him due to the shadows. And it's all to Cisco and Gregor. Gregor does manage to land the frag onto Lackey. Wow! Gregor once again onto Samu, Cisco as well onto Marcia, and all of a sudden, Kama's alone, which it really shouldn't have been in. Cisco does get down from the shotgun of Kama. Nate did come in towards FPS. He does manage to pick up a nade, which is gonna be good. Lands the no scope, no zoom in fact, sorry, onto Gregor. And Kama's there to the rescue, clutching that 1-on-2. It's gonna make it 6-3.
Good job. Really well played.
Explosives defused. Axis win.
Fantastic. Right, let's go and take this away then. I'm gonna watch. Who are we gonna watch? Let's watch it.
Gregor.
Gregor. Do it. Let's, looking for any peaks. Safety shots fired out. Again, a very slow start. No grenade kills as of yet. He's coming over though. Doing nothing. He's being very, very careful here. Keep moving towards that church ruins. But the first grenade kill of the game does come in here from onto Cisco with Lackey coming into Elite Tigers. Well, 2v, sorry. I'll get your words out. And for Samu. Headshot onto Gregor of a circuit, replying with a grenade kill there onto Marcin. Keeper's just playing it very tight and towards B, ensuring that that's heavily smoked out. No one can push through. Still three, two players up here for Elite Tigers, but Irving does get a frag there onto Lackey, making it more a little bit more even. But Bonzai shouldn't lose a round like this. They're three players to the good. Slow, watching each other's crosses.
Irvin is trying to unlock something over at B.
He is indeed. I don't know how that's going to pan out for him, though. Vito, Cirque is playing quite an aggressive position right now, trying to go in through the house. Knows there's bound to be someone around there, but we should. Cirque does pick up a frag there onto Samu. That's the first frag. It's now 2v2. They are. Church ruins, but. Quite deep. Caspero's got his eye on that bomb site. He's got both on lock at this present moment in time. Irving. That gonna do it, but he does get the tag and then finally the frag there onto the bomb planter Irving. And Cirque with it all to do. Trench gun coming round. Kima. Time's expired. And that's gonna be that. That's gonna be Bonzai taking that. 7-3. Rick.
Yep. Yeah, you gotta go, right?
That's right, yeah. I'll be 2 seconds. I'll be back.
Alright. I do like how Irving is the self-proclaimed MVP. So let's pick it up with him, see if he can be that MVP. So, do continue. Tix will be back very shortly. He's gonna go for a momentary break. He deserves it. After this match, hopefully, or we should have Infinite versus Gunrunners. Which is something to look out for. Definitely because it's a sort of rematch from the Cybergamer playoffs, the Open League. But then on LAN. So, no opening practice yet. We do see Samu rattling off a couple of close shots, but he has been spotted now. Couldn't look to repeat though. Tufan is heading towards the bomb. Although Lackey comes up huge with a double kill. Finally, Tough One picks up Lackey. Irving onto Casper. And happening once again. Onto Kemma, great play there from Irving. Tufan to be picked up by Kasper. Sin on his own now, and a 1-on-2 Irving. Is kind of down. Serki, in fact, is kind of down him. 7-4. And really, Bonsai should get this round in the back, otherwise, it's going to be very, very, very hard for them on the attacking side. Oh, damn it. Oh, wow. Kasper onto Gregor. Scope down for Bonsai, and another one has been picked off. Tip one dead from the grenade frag of Marcin. Do you see the lead Tigers are well on the back foot? Yes, they are. Slowly but surely gonna approach this mid street. Gonna try and get some opening kills here and there, but great Bonsai will not allow them to get anyone. Marcel will shut down the scope. Irving and Serki will remain. I do hope Irving will go back at one point. The MVP tag up. Should tagged up now though. So I'm gonna have to be careful, courtesy of Marcin. Where Serki is at, but he's been picked up. So back to Irving. Now on the 1-on-5, but yeah, if he is gonna clutch it, then he's definitely but Kemma will put him out of his misery. It's gonna make the 8-4. Great whitewash there from Bonsai coming out. And just an easy round for them. Yeah, do see the scoreboard with Marcin leading the board. 13 frags, as well as McGregor on 10 for Tiger side. I forgot I didn't have to ready up, that's why I said oh. But hey. Elite Tigers are on the defense, so anything could be possible right now. Bonsai still needs to get about 5 more rounds in, which is not going to be easy. Especially with Elite Tigers do have their willpower. But it is the lower bracket, so it's go big or go home. With Kasparov, firing off a shot and it will land on Cisco. Make it come out. Didn't fall for it though. Marcin shuts down Irving. Seems like Bonsai have got their strats sorted out. He's gonna go pushing Kasper once again onto Gregor. Serki and Tuff 1 left alive. Can they do it though? And some Tuff 1 as Kasper will get himself a hat trick. Some use there to mop it up. It's gonna make a 9-4. 5 round lead here for Bonsai. Complete whitewash on the allies, completely unexpected though. Let's see if Kasper can get any early kills in once again. He's trying to pick Gregor. But not re-peeking him. Kasper does have the experience. Perhaps over Gregor. So, no, but frags have just landed. Kasper is gonna toss a nade over towards the hobos. Nothing happening so far. We're trying to unlock something, but we can definitely see Bonsai opting to go towards mid and trying to find a peek and then determine about where you should go to, which is a good thing. Then you still need to find one. So Gregor will pick off Kasper there. Lucky back onto Tuff 1. Moving onto Kemma. Serki there missing that shot on the cross. For Bonsai with the man down. And you did spot one there. Marcin will pick off Serki regardless. 3-on-3 now, all back even. So we can see Cisco quickly rotating towards the A side. As it is under pressure. Cisco will be there alone. Oh wow, Gregor will pick off Marcin. Cisco is a little bit pinned down from the shots being fired off. Samu does pick off Cisco. Gregor missing that no scope in the back. Lucky will shut down Gregor. And all in hands of Irving. He's down now, 2-1-2. Gonna try and hold that cross. Misses those shots. Bomb's gonna get planted. He will throw out that nade. Samu does spot the nade, but the nade didn't land. Lander, in fact, in front of the wall. I think. Kind of try and do something here, but he's got a car in that cape. Does he have a secondary, though? Backed up as well. Samu is going to be sitting on the bomb. Lackey over at Kef, covering the back. Binds are being spanned out. Poland. And a timeout has been called from Gregor to stop the momentum of Bonsai. They had enough. So, Ling will try to begin their assault, but Lackey will shut him down from the back, of course. Thompson shot to the ass. It's going to make it 10-4. And then overtime has just been called. Tactical, of course. So it is a 2-minute overtime. Yeah. Rightfully so, Elite Tigers would call the overtime because they haven't won a round on defense as of yet. They do seem to be losing some of those 2-3 situations. But perhaps it might be some technical issues, but I do believe it's going to be a technical timeout, of course, because you do want to stop the momentum of Bonsai. Do appear extremely strong on the attacking side. Let's just wait it out. Alright, it does appear we are back live. Marcin still AFK on spawn, but he will get back to his PC right now. 10-4. Well in favor of Bonsai. 6-round deficit for Elite Tigers. They did just call out that technical timeout by Gregor, but Bonsai are going to be pushing the orphanage. And Lackey rattling off some shots. And it's kind of come raining through. Irving picks off Lackey. Shot to the head. Nice play by Irving, getting another headshot. Samuel and Kemmer coming up with huge with 2 return flags. Make that 3 Irving down as well. Wow, Kemmer shuts down Gregor as well with a nice shot with a car in 89k. And Samuel is there to mop up Cisco. What a fantastic performance there from Kemmer. He went absolutely insane over that orphanage side. Which will bring us to an 11-4 scoreline. Bonsai must be looking very, very confident after that performance from Kemmer and Samu, especially as it was down to a 2-on-5. Here again, opting to go towards A. This time not. Kasper has been picked off now by Tough One. Gregor as well, coming up with a nade onto Samu over at the church side. And the Tigers really should be closing this round out. They can't afford to lose another 3-on-5 or a 2-on-5 even. One's gonna try and. With Marcin out of his misery with the shotgun, he lands attacks, but not the frags. He's being pushed from the side, though. Nice shot from Tough One there. Lackey left alive. Dust down Tough One. Still 4 more plays to go. Just heard one, had one over at the bank. But he's not too sure. He's still got 1 more minute to play with, so he's perhaps just gonna wait it out. See if he can get any more frags. Just by camping a little bit. So, does spot a player over there. Nate is coming through, but nowhere near him. Wow! Irving! Headshot 2-1 to Lackey. 11-5. And that was a fantastic performance from many Tigers, but they're gonna have to keep this one up if they wanna keep staying into the tournament. In fact, stay in the land. It's gonna be go big or go home, but Bonsai are looking to close this game out very, very soon. Samu will be watching the Kef side. Kemmer is just gonna wait. Just gonna check it. Yeah, it is gonna be smoked up. Suite has been smoked up. So they are gonna go towards the mid or the side still though. Marcin, a fellow Bonsai player, are gonna go into a grave, but Kasparov will shut down Sisko with a grenade frag. Marcin also with a grenade frag. Wow, 1, 2, 3, 4 frags to Fonny last month. He's got himself the shotgun over at Church, but I'm afraid he's not gonna be able to do any damage with it. And it's gonna be match point. Or Marcel will shut down to Fon. 12-5. Apparently I've been pronouncing Tifwan completely wrong, it is Tubby. I do apologize if you do watch the stream afterwards or the vaults. But it's ready to go back or go home, and Serky will land the shot into Kasper. Scope down. Still though. A lot more rounds need to get racked up from Elite Tigers as Tubby will fight one more. Samu onto Tubby. 3-on-4, so I do appear to be a little bit on the back foot as they are a man down. We have seen Bonsai come back from a greater deficit. Slowly approach on the Kev side, Sisko will be the man to watch. Does see first player tags him up. He's there. Nate's coming through, but luckily Sisko will dodge it. Another nade there, cheeky though. Wow, Leke will shut down Sisko, and now down to 3-on-3. Where is Serky? He's sitting around that corner. He could perhaps get some frags, but he's got that guard in 9k. He will pick off Kemet, but now his position is being known. Samu tagged up. Will get the frag of the Serky. Very well played there by Samu, but now being picked off by Irving. 1-on-2 for Leke. If you want to win this one right now, you've got to clutch this. Becker is on the cross though. Misses that shot, that could cost him. Lackey's gonna go ahead and plant the bomb with 20 seconds left on the clock. Irving. No nades to stop him. Let's get that bomb now. Gonna look to peek a little bit to see where these players are coming from. Becker will come from Novos together with Irving soon. So Irving will try and play the time. It's gonna be hard for him. Gregor missing that first shot. Irving gets tagged up. Lucky. Doing incredibly well to hold this side. One more. Three, two more play. The bullets in it. Wow! Gets a headshot onto Irving, but it doesn't matter. Gregor will get the defuse in. And it's gonna make it 12-6.
Explosives defused. Axis win.
Still match point for Bonsai. We did see Elite Tigers getting two rounds in, but could be a little bit too late. So Marcin and Leke are gonna be going towards the orphanage side. Did work out quite well for them. Previous time they did it. Where Kevin did go big there with that three man. Not just big, he just went absolutely insane. So he's gonna chuck a nade over. Being blocked though, Tiff one! He's gonna get a shut down, Marcin. Tubby also as well to Lucky. Wow, Kevin onto Serky with the shotgun. Gonna look to get some more frags in. Samu is gonna even the odds into Tubby. Try and go towards his B side, Kemet. Does fire off a shot to the window. Sisko will be the man to hold the B bomb side, Gregor. Chin cross from the FPS jump. Spur is still up as well. With the scope, perhaps an opening frag here. If Sisko will allow him to. In bottom spawn house. We're at the FPS, of course. Sisko and the bomb. Seconds left though. They just can't seem to find anything. Cisco is gonna miss that shot though. To Kaspero, and Kaspero will get that no scope in. Gregor unlucky by getting that tag. Kaspero will shut him down. Could this be it for Elite Tigers? Irving, 1-on-2. Go big or go home. Kama and Kaspero to find. Will he be the MVP? Bring Elite Tigers back to an overtime, but it's gonna be a tough one with Kama. Just sitting there with that shotgun. I mean, it's not gonna happen. Kama's gonna shut them down, Irving. It's gonna make it 13-6. Very well played there by Bonsai on the attack. We are gonna be moving to the well-anticipated game of Infinite Gunrunners.